The only question left was whether Chen Aisen could seal victory with his final dive. There was a tense atmosphere. Chen only needed a score of 55 to finish above Sanchez. The situation brought out the very best in Chen. The crowd knew the dive was good. Sanchez and Budaya could only applaud. The judges acknowledged that Chen could hardly have performed the dive any better. Five of the seven judges scored the dive as 10 out of 10. The scoring system meant Chen scored the maximum possible, 108.00. The tension made Chen emotional. Cao dived last, knowing he only needed a modest score of 74 or above to win gold. He knew immediately he had done enough. This forward 4.5 somersaults in the tuck position scored 96.90. Cao had won the competition by over 23 points.
Young made another excellent start. This backward 3.5 somersault set an early benchmark. Setting a high mark to outdo himself, this reverse 3.5 somersault tuck scored an outstanding 96.9. Forming a ball straight after taking off, keeping the legs in tight, hands gripping between the ankle and knee, toes pointed and vertical entry into the water, Young was clearly the diver to beat. After three rounds, the Nanjing 2014 3-metre springboard gold medalist retained his lead. An arm stand backward triple somersault pike, scoring 101.5. Young's fast reflexes seeing the pike position achieved with virtually no gap between the upper body and straight legs, his toes pointed, and the smoothest of vertical entries into the water. But the gold medal was within Young Hao's hands, and he sealed it with this backward 2.5 somersault pike with 1.5 twists. Aside from executing the dive so well, his smaller frame helping him fall smoothly into the water. A second Nanjing gold medal with an outstanding performance by Young.